Also great greeting, Mr. Sted. You are the Espanol. Konnichiwa. Magandang hapo sa lahat. Yeah, I forgot the Chinese. I'm sorry. Okay. Before 20 minutes before boarding the plane last Monday, I asked my wife. I started telling her that here's my USB. Please delete PowerPoint number one and load to my laptop PowerPoint number two. And then one minute before I board the plane, I had asked her, did you load PowerPoint number two? No, I deleted it. I loaded PowerPoint number one. What does that mean? She said, and I told her, what? PowerPoint number one is for, and PowerPoint number two is for a 15 minutes presentation for ADOC, and PowerPoint number one is for 1 hour and 15 minutes presentation. So, but I promise to give you a 15 minutes presentation if I can ask your commitment, if you would care to close your eyes for me to present. And I'm not talking much about the Philippines, for this has been presented. Perhaps I'll be talking about our organization, which is not much of an organization, but people and success stories. So we are predominantly agricultural. Come on, move faster. Okay, we are one of the participating member economy of ADOC, and this is our form of government. It's presidential.
Very interesting speech.